I'm going to find pieces of the black buffer in between two clips. I'm going to use my arrow keys and nudge over until I see my last frame. And I'm going to grab my little slice tool, the razor tool, and I'm going to cut the clip there. And I'm going to use my arrow keys and just go to the right until I get to my first frame of the airport. And I'm going to cut it again. I'm going to grab my selection tool. I'm going to select that little sliver in the middle, this little guy here. And I'm going to delete it by hitting the delete key. Gone. So now I can take the airport and I can move it ahead of the bridge shot. So I move the bridge shot up onto the second video track. Move the airport shot back. There we go. Get the airport shot. And I'm actually going to make the airport shot go a little faster. So I want all these action instances to be 20 seconds. 20 seconds. We'll get to the airport shot. Too long for one shot. I don't know if he wants to spend much the same for 20 seconds. It turns out it's a bit longer than this, so we can either put it down or we can go ahead and just speed the clip up. So if we can use the clip as close as possible, let's say 1 second. Is that great? What we do is wait for the just speed the clip up. In a time lapse film. And then we're going to basically adjust this. So this cut happens, right? Or the change in the music. So I'm going to select the airport clip, right click, with speed duration, and set this maybe 125%, okay? And that's really close. I'm going to go back to the show 100%. So I'm going to listen to that. So I'm going to put it down, right? Right there, right? I want this to change. I'm going to grab the end of my clip, and I'm going to snap to my playhead. It's not snapping, because this little snap will be like a negative turn. I'm going to drop turn down, and put the snap right to that point. Once you do that, just grab the airport clip, and shot, and drop it, and see if it's good. And right there, the music changes. It goes like, ding, ding, ding. It does that sound. Affiliateisugly.com.